Hello, this is Daniel Davis with JesuitNET. Today I'm going to give you a tutorial on how to use Voicethread. When you first get the link from your instructor, either he or she will give you a picture or a document or a lecture or even a video. You'll look at it or watch it, and then you'll be able to comment on it. First thing that you'll want to do is to go down here. In this case, the instructor has given me a picture with the common notion that God in the Sistine Chapel, in the creation of Adam, that's on the top of the Sistine Chapel, is actually a cross section of the brain. And actually, just recently, two researchers from the University, John Hopkins University of Medicine in Maryland, have found another part of the Sistine Chapel that has a cross section of the brain stem. So in this case, the instructor wants me to comment on this and give her my thoughts. So I want to go ahead and come down here. I can either click on type, and I can type in my comment, press save, or I can press the record if you have your microphone hooked up to your computer. I can just press record. You know it's recording because of the red. In this case, I'll go, in this picture, I don't believe Michelangelo is making a point that there is no God or that the human brain is God. I think what he's trying to say is that God resides within us, within our brain. So then I'll come down here, press stop recording, save, and there you have it. I can go up here, I can press it once, I'll get my original comment, press it twice, oops. So I'll hear the next part. You can also, I won't show it here, but if you want, you can use the webcam feature. It'll record your webcam as well as your audio. And finally, if you want to use the telephone, if you don't have your microphone or webcam hooked up, all you need to do is click on the telephone icon, put in your telephone number, and then just press call me. Just a few seconds, you'll hear your phone ring. You pick it up. Right now I'm hearing the recording asking me to leave my comment after the recording, and here it is. And now I'm making a comment about Michelangelo, and then I simply just hang up my phone, and it will automatically recognize that I stopped the recording. Now, anytime you want to hear yourself, you can go up here. First thing I'm going to see is my comments. I did that first. Next, I'm going to hear my voice. I'm going to go ahead and delete that because I don't like it. And there you have it. That's how to use Voicethread in a nutshell. Go have fun. This has been Daniel Davis with JesuitNet. Thanks.